And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dead Island 2 Haus DLC. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
Will this do? Do it. Does. Hope, don't you listen to them.
Oh, is a lot. I know.
A lot? It's the end of the world.
Oh, no, nothing so absolute. Constantine will preserve humanity through us.
But to be saved, we have to die.
Ah, I see. Come. I have a place to process the grief. My gift to Haus, the Deeper.
Feck's sake. Your funeral, darling. Bet the parties here were deadly.
I love the way water dulls the senses, frees the mind. But bliss can only guide you so far. Submerge yourself. Good. Go deeper. Disappear beneath the surface. Good girl. No, no, don't come up yet. Stay there. Feel your lungs tighten. Lose yourself for me. And when you can't take it anymore, take it more. And... yes, good girl. Surrender to me, and I will guide you to acceptance.
Hmm. living on the edge. Respect. You, Veronique?
I don't think so. Not anymore. I'm Vero. Or perhaps Honey.
And I am not to be messed with.
No, you are here.
You want a drink? Drugs? We have uppers, downers, inside outers. Sensation enhancers.
Not from you, darling.
Single-minded. Constantine chose wisely.
Nah, I just have this one golden rule. Don't take drugs from creepy body-dodging cultists.
Cult? You call us a cult?
Maybe pick a more subtle dress code next time?
This is haute couture. A reminder that our bodies do not define us.
Uh-huh. Whatever helps you sleep at night.
No. We made Haus to prepare the Chosen for ascension.
Cult.
To preserve humanity.
Cult.
Before the zombies devour the world.
Cult. Wait, excuse me. You knew zombies were coming.
Constantine showed us this future.
Oh, well, thank goodness he did. Wouldn't want this place becoming the new zombie HQ.
Constantine's timing was a little off. The future is all to tie down. It squirms. But it's okay. You will save Constantine. End the Ascended.
And turn water to wine. Come on, body time.
Perfect. I will rest. Now I'm in safe hands. Just give me a slap when we arrive. A bientôt.
Ah!
stealing a human head from a club? That's a first, even for me.
Veronique, have you lost weight?
Wake up. Nap time's over. Did you drop me?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Would I lie?
Now, the other head?
Yes, Yongo's head is in the diner. But you will need a special weapon to reach him. Iris had it.
Right. And who's this Iris?
Our visionary artist. Look for the weapon at the well in the forest. Darling Iris was killed there.
And not a tear was shed.
There is Constantine. I just hope it hasn't moved.
Like the weapon?
No, the well. Haus does strange things. Boff, I just go with it.
Of course.
The forest is all young, ho. Take of that what you will.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.